It is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him a helpmeet for him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh and stood thereon. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made him a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, This is now bone of my bones, the flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. Whosoever findeth a wife findeth a good thing, and obtaineth favor of the Lord. I will therefore that the younger woman marry, bear children, guide the house, give none occasion to the adversary to speak reproachfully. You both in the sweet and quiet hours of your loving communion, above all the duties and obligations that grow out of your nation, and present yourself before a minister of God's holy word and officer of the Commonwealth of the State of Ohio to fought your trial and to take upon you wedlock's holy vows. Who gives the bride away? If anyone here knows of any lawful reason why this ceremony should not go forward, let him speak now or forever hold for peace. Very token of this union. The golden serpent from time immemorial has been a symbol of wedded love. It is made of pure gold to symbolize pure love. It is one unbroken circle to symbolize unending love. It is to be worn upon the third finger of the left hand. There is a mediate that will remind you of this holy moment when your two hearts yield to love. Take it, sir, and place it upon her finger, pronouncing after me the words I shall utter. With this ring I do thee wed.
With this ring I do thee wed.
And with all my earthly goods and love.
With all my earthly goods and love.
I do thee endow.
I do thee endow.
Take this ring, madam, place upon his finger, pronouncing after me the words I shall utter. With this ring I do thee wed, and with all my earthly goods and love, I do thee endow. Join right hands. You, sir, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, promising before God your friends and witnesses that you will be to her a faithful, loving, and devoted husband, that you will provide for her and protect her, that you will honor her and love her and remain with her in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, and that forsaking all others, you will keep yourself to her, and to her only until death will separate you. You, madam, take this man, be your lawful wedded husband, promising before God, your friends and witnesses, that you will love, honor, and obey him, and remain with him in sickness and in health, in prosperity and in adversity, and that forsaking all others, you will keep yourself to him, and to him only until death will separate you. Then I, by the virtue of the authority that is vested in me as a minister of God's holy word and an officer of the state of Ohio, in the presence of God, these your friends and witnesses, pronounce you husband and wife, henceforth in life, and interest as in affection one.
Now, you can take the man right there and get indoors, and I get the word for you.
Heavenly Father, surely as we come to thee this evening, Lord, O Father, with these ones that took the vows, O God, of matrimony, that somehow, Lord, they might understand, O God, of Father, this binding tie, and that somehow, Lord, they might learn to talk to one another. When things go wrong, Lord, of Father, they can still sit down and work things out, and most of all, Lord, their hearts might yield, be turned to Thee, that somehow, God, they can learn to lean upon the Almighty God, the one that gives and takes all things. Give life and give peace, O God, and Father, somehow. They might, O Father, dear, go down through life, grow closer together as time goes by. Yield their hearts together as one, Lord, O Father, dear. Give us strength and encourage this walk of life. When you're through with this walk of life here, Lord, you can understand that great kingdom without the loss of one name of Jesus Christ for His sake. Amen. May now kiss the bride. Thank you.
clean idea, Ronnie. I reckon. I know how to run this thing, but that's about it. Right? Say hi, Leroy. Look at all those cars. Huh? Where are you guys going? Smile, turkey. You guys got crowded together.
Yeah, Mike's scoot over a little bit.
That's good. Funny business. You don't think we caught that, do you? We did.
Yeah. I didn't slide over there.
I bet I heard that too.
Last one.
Wait till Christy watches this thing. Do you hear that, Christy?
Matthew, sit down. I don't want your head.
You got it, Rusty?
Yeah, buddy.
Punch good, Brett?
Lick it off.
I'm on the cell.
What do you want us to do?
We're waiting on Brett.
That bell's right in my way.
Turn the bell down.
Take the bell down.
Okay.
Here, are you ready?
Ready?
How are you gonna do it?
Okay.
Just
drink,
drink your own? Okay, well, just drink our own. She was thirsty.
You're done, Mom.
That was the end of mine.
Okay.
Here, can you show?
Debbie, can cut the cake.
Show me. You had one.
We're making a mess on the table. Gotta hurry up, I gotta go fishing.
Mike, that's on tape too.
Huh?
That's on tape too.
Oh, is that right? Going fishing?
I don't know.
Oh.
I might.
Huh? Oh, yeah?
I know, John. You can get a new truck.
Okay. This is from Mom, Dad, and Mom.
Move that rocking chair, Mom. Mom. Oh, some Dan. Move the rocking chair back here. Move that rocking chair.
More stuff for the wall. We couldn't find room for my gun cabinet, but that's all stuff for us.
Hold it up, Lori.
Okay, Ron, thank you. Come down. Okay. Yeah, we'll be back soon after this.
Dad, you guys leaving?
Okay. All right. We will.
Hey, Dad, you going fishing now?
Thanks. Yeah. Thanks for coming down, Ron.
We better hope you're not related to him.
That's pretty. Oh, Mom, it's Sherry. I've got one just like that.
Say another one.
Pretty. Oh, you will. She's
been got one off Linda. I love it.
Is he writing that down? This is from his mom and dad, Monica. His mom, dad.
Can I have another one?
His mom, dad. Yeah, you can have them both.
And they. Yeah. Oh, don't do this. Close up.
Yeah. They've all got one of them.
So you heard me saying all that stuff about this.
Did you have anything to go to that card?
No, I told her what.
Okay.
When you guys find out what you need, let me know, okay?
All right.
You want some money, go out there and tell Mike. He's the only one got paid this week.
Wait, there's a bike here,
you go. Got you anyway, Deej.
That's from Pawnee.
Oh, okay.
What is it?
Put it back in the box.
Little geek thing. Little geek cable thing. We like them, don't we, Brett?
Okay, next one. Hey, why did you not say my name?
Well,
that's from Pawnee.
Gee, they got a solution.
This is from JC, Rhonda, Matthew, and Mandy.
No wonder they didn't put my name on it.
Well, it's probably
because they're stinkers.
Wait. Are you sure you got it on them?
Yeah. I don't break.
Here, wait, let me open this one. we found Richard and Brett. Oh, here they are.
Before you stick that thing down in there.
Oh, before you stick it in.
Okay, we won't put it in right now.
Well, stick it in there later.
Well, that's
from Odyssey.
We're gonna load our car up while you guys are gone.
This is from Mary, Larry, and Ty. Where's Tommy at?
Working.
Is he?
What she told me now is from Mary, Larry,
and Ty. Oh, well, she's putting her fan in there. Yep.
Hi, Michael. Ooh, those are pretty.
I don't know where we put it at.
What are you, little boy?
And it's pretty.
Ooh, more towels. Ooh, I care, Brett.
Like them? These are pretty.
I'm back.
You're back. Where did you go?
Outside.
Oh, Jenny. Right.
And the big cat. Norman.
Jenny, hi.
Let's see if we got any.
Out.
No.
Want to go outside?
What Lori did yell at you? Come on.
Come on, man.
Come on.
What is that?
Please let me know when you're going to take my picture. Yes,
close up, Betty.
Thanks. Hand Jane up, Ruby.
It is. That's a big close up, too.
Here, let me put back up here.
Drop it. Is your finger
going
to be coming up there?
Probably. Hey, Brittany.
Oh,
that's good work. Thanks, Rhonda.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Wave bye bye to the camera.
Goodbye. Turn your camera off.